Oh yeah, his head was glitching off his body, making him look decapitated.